SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off lock sound on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your iPhone is currently making a sound whenever you lock the screen, then this is due to a setting called lock sound. If you'd like to turn this off, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Sounds and Haptics option. And then you can scroll to the bottom of this screen where you're going to find a lock sound option in the System Sounds and Haptics section. Now you can just tap the button to the right of that, and your iPhone is no longer going to make a noise when you lock the screen. Note that you can also elect to turn off the lock sound by silencing the phone. You can do this if you have a regular iPhone 15 model by moving the mute switch on the left side of the device, or if you have an iPhone 15 Pro or 15 Pro Max, then you can swipe down from the top of the screen to open the control center, and then you can tap this bell icon to turn to turn silent mode on or off. It's off when it looks like this, which means that you will hear the lock sound, and silent mode is on when it looks like this, which means that you won't hear the lock sound.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.